that BP plant, now the new system is BP, the clone system. 45, 50 years, but you get good yield in that. Right, now they are starting 5 years, you should clone the plant. Then you can keep it 3 months time. Because we go on cloning, because we encourage fruits to grow. Right, you can take it as a push. Otherwise, the camellia is a very big tree. So we go on cloning and it's a height. Right, so from this you can make green tea, black tea, white tea. The white tea only this. Green tea, black tea, the whole thing. Green tea, they just steam and they destroy the inside. Black tea, they retain the inside. Right, they just grow and they do the fermentation. To make white tea, you can't use the black tea in the other days. So, yes, completely stop making white tea, but they are making green, silver tip and the golden tip. That is a special plant. There's a clone number 2043, same camellia sinensis, 2043 clone with the reddish color and ogea in the very few plants. Only they keep separately the and take only the bud, and in the weather it's good, we dry outside.
Mm-hmm.